Well, war is what we call a global institution. A global institution means that all the society changes, and the rules that usually operate in society don't work anymore, and then there is no middle position. It's black and white. You are with us or against us. Also, it means, as part of this black and white thought, that you identify your own group as the group that has all positive values, and the other are the ones who obviously are the evil ones, are the negative ones, and this means dehumanizing the others. And so it's like that the history is built also to serve the purposes of torture, and you try to find a moral background for killings, a moral background for torture, a moral background. You have no other possibility but doing what you are doing. War means that justice is perverted, that the normal concept of justice is lost, and you realize that there are human beings that can perpetrate atrocities against you or your relatives, or simply because you were born in a certain place, simply because you have a certain gender or a certain age or whatever other reasons. It breaks the way that you understand how are human beings. And so I think that the consequences are pretty similar in many senses as torture.